We're going to win.
Yeah.
Yes.
Chiefs fans aren't just confident in a win Saturday.
38-17.
They're confident it'll be in front of a full stadium.
I have some tickets in. We'll call.
Karen White is doing her part.
The Chiefs is all I've known.
She's got 8 seats Saturday.
I got them for this game because we came to the playoffs last year,
yeah.
And we want to see them do it this year.
Inside tickets for less.
We've seen a lot of interest increase throughout the week.
Jason Durbin also expects a full stadium.
There's options all over as of right now, but by the time kickoff comes tomorrow, most of those will be gobbled up.
Those prices are nearly as low as the temperature, $35 to get in.
Where the Chiefs, people were able to just go last year, you know, a couple years ago they were able to see it.
He also says the Titans don't travel.
The Tennessee Titans are a good team, but they're not necessarily a sexy team that people really want to get out and see.
There may be a few open seats.
It should be awesome. I don't think this cold weather is going to bother anybody.
But the fans and experts agree.
It'll be full. We always come out.
75,000 should show up.
Let's show them who we are in Kansas City.
And they'll be wearing red and gold.
It's going to be a sea of red out there for sure.